Hey guys, it's the Poncho Brothers, Scuba T, Breezy, and Woodface, back at it again. We're doing some Lucas shit. We had to put all of our things in here. I did that off camera because nobody wants to see all that. And this seems like it's the birthday room. This sucks because that tape blew. I can't see a goddamn thing. Oh shit! No. Fuck, dude. I don't want to do this shit.
Trapped in a room alone with a clown.
No, dude.
It already has the... Oh.
No, fucking dude.
Thanks. Give me a fucking break.
Well, hey, at least we know what we gotta do, right?
Yeah.
Wait, the key, the password is loser.
What was that?
So what if we just go straight to the thing and put in loser? You gotta burn it. You gotta use the candle on it.
It's not giving me the option, man.
Oh.
So I guess we're not doing that. Was it in there? Right. Okay.
Don't take that out.
We don't even have a fucking...
We play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
What?
Wow, dude. Okay. The password is loser.
Yeah.
So we have to go relight the candle, I guess.
Okay, so I guess we just needed to activate that. Yeah, okay, I see.
So we don't want our arm to get fucked up, right?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Is it different this time? Oh.
Jeez. Alright, let's do the damn thing. It's cool that it benefits us for not doing that, or for actually doing the tape.
For sure.
Whoops.
That doesn't fit.
I can't just put the candle in here.
Okay, so.
This is a little bit too easy, dude.
We did like a whole tape where somebody else was doing this, and it was a lot. There were a lot more steps. I had to spend like a whole episode.
It's gonna explode.
I know, but I can't fucking move.
Oh shit! Oh, I thought that we were gonna use that as a weapon.
What is happening? There's some space behind the wall, I get it. Dude.
What's that on the ground?
What the fuck?
I think he threw dynamite in at us and we're supposed to stick the bomb in the wall. Space.
Okay. I just heard the ticking. I didn't even see any of that going on. Do I have to redo that whole thing?
Probably not. That'd be shitty. dumb enemies aren't smart enough to open doors.
Oh, great.
Alright, well, let's get the candle.
Yeah, alright, sorry, no thanks.
Yep.
Give me this candle.
Alright, walk through the water, because we're going to have to do that.
Shit, I can't see what the fuck I'm doing.
It's right through there. Yep. Alright. Gotta get that stove lit.
We've been playing Until Dawn, so I keep L1. Keep pressing L1 to run faster.
Just be careful, don't press R1 to run faster. It's gonna take a couple times. Oh. Okay.
Okay. You have to go 5 down on all of them and you got it. It's interesting. Oh, fuck.
You gotta put the crank on, dog.
Yeah. We are soaked. Get this man a towel.
I'm so wet. Resident Evil summer.
Oh god.
Happy fucking birthday. Got a light.
Yeah, I got a light.
I wish we could move away.
Yeah. Because we watched the tape. Like, we should know. Where does he throw it from?
It lands in like the middle of the room. Yeah,
oh,
right,
I see.
Pry off the thing. Pick it up, put it in there.
Put the bomb in the wall.
Put the bomb in the wall. Run away. Supposed to go in there, but then again, I might be wrong.
Turn the water back on or something. No, no chance. What's in the box on the wall?
What am I supposed to do?
A straw doll.
What am I?
Try just walking towards the door. And is there anything back there? There might be, like a little. Shit, that boy.
If it blows up, I'm gonna cry. Hey.
Oh, shit.
What's on the screen? Oh, save.
Boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit, it's that boy.
Oh, shit, that boy. Dead boy, dead boy. Solid fuel, I guess. I think we're good. Now.
Cool. Let's save.
What happened to our grenade launcher ammo? Oh, wait, that's the shotgun. Okay.
Oh. We don't have any shotgun ammo or handgun ammo?
Yeah, but we've got a flamethrower.
Oh, yeah, we got that. But
I just created a new save.
Okay.
What's behind door number one? What's behind door number two? That looks familiar.
Do we need the crank?
I hope to God not. Yep. We need the crank.
Good to know.
You, granddad's
a little
boy.
If there was not a
what's on that screen, dog?
Oh, yeah.
It's bugging the shit out of me.
Yeah.
It's me and Zoe, dude.
Who are you? Where are
we? We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
No, dude, that's a trap.
Wait a minute. Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers!
Dude, who's more asshole?
You have to get the crank.
Oh, yeah. Who's more of an asshole? Leon or Ethan?
Leon with those one-liners, though.
Leon's
pretty crank. Bad.
I mean, I'd be an asshole, too, if I had to deal with Ashley Kennedy.
Ashley,
Graham. Well, I mean, she's probably Ashley Kennedy now.
Nah, man, Leon wasn't about it. He was with the chick with, without glasses. Or with glasses and then without glasses. We did the crank.
Wait,
we did
the
stuff.
Chick had glasses and he didn't have glasses?
Yeah, because at the end of the game, he's like, oh, you don't have glasses on. That's sexy.
On again?
Fuck.
That's pretty
yeah.
Hot.
I hope we get back to the trailer. Doesn't look like that's what's happening though.
Yeah, it looks like we're in fucking
out in the boonies.
Out in the swamp.
Dude, they should add like a gator fishing mode to this game. When you go to like the swamps.
Shoot the gator, Jacob.
Shoot that gator, Jacob.
We have the knife now.
No, we have the knife, but I'm not doing it.
Oh, okay. Right, you're right, you're right.
Whoa, boy!
Here comes a boss fight. Calling it.
I'll call it, bro. I'll do it.
See, we barely used any of this shit, dude.
Okay, I'm sorry. Did you get the crank back? Do we have the crank in our inventory?
Yeah.
Good. Okay. Use the crank on the bridge. Psychostimulants, I think. I don't know. The burner doesn't seem to be very effectful against the common
enemies.
Nah,
we're
going to
use the crank. Okay, he dropped it. Okay, we still... Okay, still got it.
We've got two chem fluids, I mean...
Okay, so we can combine this with psychostimulants.
Yeah.
And then we can use this...
On the... We're picking up an herb, so...
Yeah. Let's do that.
Alright.
Now we have two slots. I held on to the coins just because I thought... we would have the chance to use them.
That's understandable.
So that's going on over there. Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, it's the gators!
Shoot the gator, Jacob!
Oh,
shoot
yeah,
the gator,
that's
Scuba.
Right. Jeez, he fucked me up.
You got two hits out of that. He was like...
Oh, no. Oh, no! We're moving. We're going. Why are we so slow?
You got goop on you.
Oh, fuck!
Is that Bagul?
No! No! Keep moving, dude! Go! Holy fucking shit, dude. There's so much happening out there right now.
They're like,
I hope we don't have to go back, man.
Oh, shit!
Yeah. One at a time, though. Alright, you know what, actually?
You got a chest there if you wanna.
Yeah, the green chest is behind us if you wanna inventory dump. Oh. My tummy hurts after that pizza.
It's hard doing that.
Can I load it for you?
Oh, no, I think I just need to pass some gas.
Don't do it, dude.
No, not on camera.
Not on camera, dude.
Not on camera.
Go to the bathroom.
I'm going to the bathroom.
Are we gonna edit that part out?
Nah, I want the world to know. T Breezy has some pizza on this day.
T Breezy has some IBS going on right now. He's about to go take a big old poop.
Just keep moving.
That's too... No. Yeah.
We are, we're just gonna wait for T-Breezy to get back. Alright, guys, we back.
Sorry about that, guys. The goo monsters scared the shit out of me. Ha 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 ha. What the fuck is going on in here?
So, Mia and Zoe are in here, dude.
Really?
Yeah, we got here.
I don't know what the fuck to do, bro. So we have... Alright, hold on. Let's see what we have. We have a decent... We have a fuck ton of handgun ammo somehow.
They're
out of nowhere.
Sitting there, like, suffering, and you're like, hold up, guys. Or walk into this room. I got you.
Let me reload.
They're like, please!
They're like, no,
get me
no.
out of here!
No, you.
And you're like, wait. I gotta get that 3 extra burner fuel. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Let's save these fuckers. Go help Zoe now.
Zoe? Zoe.
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, we have to go grab those ingredients, dog.
What are they?
The D-Series.
I have the head.
You
oh,
have
no.
To have the arm.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Put the crank back.
The crank makes a new appearance. I think that should be the... Did we name an episode The Crank?
I don't think so.
Already? The Crank Comeback.
The Return of the Crank.
Return of the Crank. Crank Master Flex.
Kimbo Cranky.
Yeah, I got the ingredients.
And give me the serum ingredients.
Give?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough... My father and Lucas aren't far away.
My father?
He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good.
Mia, are you still fucking crazy, dude? I'm not. Nah, we're not cool with Mia right now.
Make that shit.
Do it. You need to get the fuck up. I don't know what your problem is. She's doing shit over here.
But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Lucas has to know what's up, right?
One of those is mine.
Man. What the fuck is that?
What
the fuck,
fuck
is this? Get your ass back here. Oh, shit, dude. What the fuck,
is this
man?
Lucas? Yeah, that's Jack.
Fuck.
What's going on?
Jack is back from the past. Go Samurai on. Jack. Super effective.
Oh shit! Oh shit! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! I didn't mean to do this! I didn't want to do this! Oh, fuck. Oh, let's get back up here,
This kind of reminds me of, like, the boss fight at the Dig Tree. time.
I feel it.
Because you gotta, like, shoot him in the eyes.
Shoot him in the eye.
And he's, like, got a lot of arms. And there's some stuff down
there. Pick those up, man, please! Oh god, dude.
Wow.
Really? You have to kill all the R guys.
What's that doing?
Well, shit. Oh, fuck. Dude, this thing is crazy looking. Oh, there's a big one right on the side. That's a big one.
Huh? How'd that hurt me?
Shotgun, not exactly.
Oh shit. Where the fuck did all that fire come from? Bro, it's gotta be Lucas.
So I set fire to the goo monster! That was lame. We shouldn't have done that. Dude. Unfortunately, as much as I know you don't wanna, I think you're gonna have to go down there, dog. To get some of the ones on, like, the side and shit.
Yeah, because he's got some on the arms.
Oh, come on, dude. Give me a break.
Don't be scared, he says.
Boy's got to have his supper.
Oh my
god.
Oh, dude, come on.
Fuck you. No, dude, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck y'all.
Going up the stairs, going down the stairs, going up the stairs, ladder, going up the ladder, going down the ladder.
Your life is not worth a bucket of...
Oh, you got no scope, boy!
The barn is catching.
How'd that feel? Oh.
Ooh, Goo Monster Sama. Jack Sama, how do you like being punched in the eye with a shotgun, Sama?
Oh, shit.
Everything's on fire.
I'm dead, no!
You are dead.
Bro, I was killing the game. I fucked that dude up. Damn it. Yeah, I know.
You know what would keep your fuse on? Put your socks
on. I just wanted you to feel how cold they were.
No.
Cold feet here at the Poncho Productions area. No, we grabbed both of them, dog. And then this dude grabbed us.
Jeez, man. Alright, let's grab all this shit.
I think Jack is, like, actually sad.
This is getting old, Jack.
Oh, dude.
Do you think accuracy is the game here, or do you think just straight out damage is? Like hungry hippos.
He just needs a Snickers bar.
Jack, eat a Snickers. Why? Because when you're hungry, you turn into a giant goddamn goo monster.
No, I'm climbing up the ladder.
I'm not just standing there, but I'm climbing.
Getting away from your crazy eye. Oh.
Damn, nice shot.
I can't get over there to the other things. Oh, what's in here? Oh, not a thing I can do. Okay.
Not doing shit against him, is it? Oh!
Hey, man. Fuck you. Fuck you. We got walruses in the studio today.
Hey, it's your boy, T-Breeze.
It's your boy.
T-Walrus.
No!
If you reload, you should have one more space. Maybe. No, you have to shoot four more bullets and have one more space. This is very Salazar-esque.
Yeah.
Jesus! Kind of killed his wife.
Have you guys seen the other one?
It's right there.
Where?
It's on his tail, on the underside of his tail.
Oh, it's that one.
It's that one. It's that eye boy.
Whoa!
What the fuck?
Oh, I did not mean to do that. We're good, we're good.
It'll all be okay. There's another one on his arm. I don't think so. Maybe some of them.
No.
I don't think you're gonna make it up that ladder.
I'm too close to him. He's gonna fuck me up.
Do you have any health packs?
I don't have any medikits, but I can probably make one. I just don't have time.
You're part of the family now. Do we have an herb?
Yes. You're fucked. Clutch is fucked. Dude!
This guy's an ass.
Fuck you.
I think he's regenning his eyes. Unfortunately. I might be wrong though.
Dude, got like all kinds of water. Is that another face?
I can't aim down there.
Good shot. I think there's another eye on his right arm. But there's also one underneath his tail.
I think I got the tail one.
Underneath. See it?
Oh.
Yep. Good shot. Nice shooting, Tex.
No. What the fuck, dude? I can't, like, I'm...
Use it. Oh, spicy.
Look at all that damage.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Guys, well, that I'm not actually sure how I put any of that together. Probably couldn't do that again. But yeah, we took down Jack. I still fucking hate that guy.
Yeah.
It was only fitting that I faced him.
Mm-hmm.
After that episode 6 fiasco. So hope you enjoyed it. And for T Breezy, Scuba, and Woodface, we are signing off.
See?